She was lonely with no one, helping to make it on her own. We were 1,000 miles from nowhere. We feel as far as I can see, but needing something from each other, not knowing yet what that might be. Till she came to me one evening, a cup of coffee and a smile, in a dress that I was certain she had worn quite a while. There was a difference in her laughter, there was a softness in her eyes, and on the air there was a hunger even a boy could recognize. We had the need to feel the thunder, to chase the lightning from the sky, to watch a storm with all its wonder raging in her lover's eyes. We had the right to heat a passion, I could call it burning bright. Rushed head along in the wind now, and whirling rings of wind, burning both ends of the night. There's some wings all around me, nothing between us but the night. When I told her that I'd never, she softly whispered, "That's alright." And then I washed her hands of leather, turned velvet and touch. There's never been another summer that I ever loved so much. We had the need to feel the chase the lightning from the sky, watch a storm with all its wonder raging in our lover's eyes. We had the right to heat a passion like a comet burning bright. Rushing head along in the wind now, and where the dreams have been, burning both ends of the night. I often think about that summer, the sweat, the moonlight, and the rain. And I've already held another when I haven't seen her face. And then I washed her hands of leather, turned to velvet and touch. There's never been another summer